that's why it is important to always pre-vac your carpet when doing carpet cleaning. And if you have pets in the house, like here, German Shepherd and 4 cats, it can build up quite a bit. So ideally, you will probably want to vacuum at least 3 times a week in a situation like this in order to minimize resoiling in a quicker manner. Thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed this video, hit the like button, subscribe, and leave me a comment. Have a great day.